Mexicans felt an earthquake earlier today. It happened about 10 miles south of the El Dorado at Santa Fe around 6:30 this morning. The U.S. Geological Survey says it was a 2.9 magnitude earthquake. It's now under review by officials.